It's not fair! I lose to my sister every time! I wish to be the greatest master jeweler in all of Jeweler City!
Your wish shall be granted!
Grace, I'm so proud of you. You saved everyone. You're truly the best member of the Guardian Order.
Uncle Bronn, something terrible is happening in Jeweler City. I need the Guardian's order to...
Rosalind, hold on! We'll help you! The web is pulling her from the other side. Grace, you must reassemble the vermin catcher!
This magic is too powerful! Listen, place the three artifacts on the frame! Follow us, no matter what happens!
Quick, over here.
No one leaves this city.
Didn't you hear? My only granddaughter would... Grace, meet Rosalyn.
We must find my twin sister. She was right in the epicenter, at the park where the amber began spreading.
What's this? Rosalyn! The cabin will fall onto Rosalyn any second. My powers won't last long. Hurry, fix the mechanism! Rosa.
seems like our old enemy has found a way back in.
No!
Control my powers! I'm at the park!
Since ancient times, the people of Jeweler's City have been searching for a special chest called an Alchemist Dream Box. These chests are believed to grant any wish to their owners. The Dream Box creator was Mara, a powerful sorceress and alchemist. She used them to gain power for her magic lantern, taking people's most precious things in return. When the Order of the Guardians discovered the truth, they took Mara's powers and banished her to the Hall of Shadows, where she would be eternally alone.
We're live at the park. What's this?
Don't touch my daughter!
You promised me the souls of everyone in the city. Now turn this child to ember.
Not anymore, I won't. I'm taking back my wish.
Taking it back? It's too late. Even now I have the power to restore my flawless human head.
Thank you. Control it!
you're from the Order? What have I done? I've always wanted to surpass my talented sister. At first, my works were perfect. Luckily, we managed to escape. I found this in my father's things.
Naughty girl! Think you can escape me?
The dream box! Find it!
I have lived billions of years, but I disappear every month. What am I? I sleep through the day and cry through the night. The more I cry, the more I create light. Who am I? We come out every night without being called, but we get lost during the day. What are we? You may pass now.
Since you like the people of this city so much, you can stay with them forever. As an amber statue.
You're safe here. My partner and I hunted Mara for many years. When I found you, I...
my eyes.
Does something catch your eye?
Please, help me.
Thank you. When I found this dream box, I was afraid to use it. I used to be famous, but the audience, I wrote a new play and put my soul into it. But the actors couldn't do my words justice. The show would have failed miserably. Until yesterday, right before the final. After that, the actors, during the preview, critics called it the play of the century. On opening, I hid here. Mara lived in our city many years ago. I won't go there, but I have the key to the gate. Here, I'll be all right.
Thank you.
The last dream box is in Night City.
Get out of here!
Since childhood, I was interested in mechanisms. Gears were my passion. When I started working as a watchmaker, the clock tower became my second home and workshop. But my achievements meant nothing for human weaknesses and diseases. Attempts to create a mechanical heart failed. I couldn't revive a real person. There was a secret ingredient missing. Then, I discovered this spider. It only takes one to make the heart beat. I had discovered the secret of life and death. I'm sorry I attacked you. Together, we can open a portal.
Here, put it in the exile. Victoria didn't want me to resurrect her.
Thank you.
You're okay.
Bring us the lost gifts, and we'll create a bridge for you. Thank you, Grace. The magic of the lantern took control, and I couldn't stop. You set me free.
Once again, the Guardian's Order defeated the menace.
My love, I'm sorry I kept my illness a secret. I hoped to cure myself so that we could be together. Let me tell the truth through our memories.
Thank you.
worked on a remedy. Using the garden you gave me. But while the formulas I developed gave me more time, none could cure me. Go to my house on Clock Street to continue.
I can't let you continue. I know what you desire.
I'm sorry. For rejecting your proposal. My mother died from the same illness years ago, and my father never recovered from the loss. So I had to recover before I said yes to you. And it seemed fortune was smiling upon us. I found an artifact, a remedy for any illness. But my time had run out. It's too late for me now, but this artifact can save others. This is my final wish.
Your defiance is forcing my hand!
I'm sorry, my love, but the world is meaningless without you. My only wish is to have you back.